silencio.
Talk to me, even if I have to make you.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
My earliest memory is of a Mishima Zaibatsu laboratory. I don't even know who my parents are. The only one I remember is Dr. Kleiser. She was always nice to me. I infiltrated the Mishima Zaibatsu and for several years siphoned out intel. Unfortunately, none of it really led anywhere. But your name did come up, time and time again. So tell me, what's your connection to the lab? To me?
Those labs were used by the Mishima Zaibatsu to create super soldiers. Their goal was to physically and genetically engineer the ultimate soldier. Of course, it all ended in failure. But, judging by your left arm, you must be one of the survivors. At the time, the Mishima Zaibatsu had captured me and forced me into cryosleep. It's only recently that I discovered my genes were used in their experiments.
Wait. So does that mean you are my mother?
Don't get the wrong idea. You'll never be my son. I couldn't care less about you. If anything, you're a thorn in my side.
Get out of here. I'll take care of this.